deadly day in Baghdad, where three car bombs exploded, killing at least 31 people. Suicide attackers detonated one near the Iranian embassy. The others went off in an area that houses other foreign embassies. Nearly 200 people were wounded. Several recent attacks there have raised fears that insurgents are trying to undermine the Iraqi government following last month's elections. An oil tanker is leaking fuel on Australia's famed Great Barrier Reef. Officials say a Chinese ship ran aground Saturday night and is now in danger of breaking apart. Authorities fear the oil spill will damage what is the world's largest coral reef in a protected area where shipping is restricted. Police in Panama City, Florida are investigating the death of a high school football star during spring break. 17-year-old Matt James of Cincinnati fell from a hotel balcony Friday night. The 6'6" offensive lineman was set to play for Notre Dame University beginning this fall. James' high school teammates gathered for a prayer service Saturday. Police in Colorado will again search today for a missing 12-year-old girl on Saturday. Investigators combed an area of undeveloped land near the home of Kalia Wilson. Authorities say they don't know if Wilson was kidnapped or if she ran away. She disappeared last Sunday when she left home to walk to a friend's house.